A320. Ditching. A ditching in a passenger aircraft is an extreme event, and the crew will probably only execute this procedure under these circumstances. Dual engine failure due to fuel starvation or contamination. Ditching following dual engine failure due to fuel starvation or contamination. With this ditching procedure, the crew will be left in emergency electrical configuration. The radio altitude and landing lights are unavailable. Judging height above water, especially at night, will be more difficult. Set 7700 on the transponder. This notifies emergency services to start the rescue and recovery process. In emergency electrical configuration, HF 2 and 3 will be lost, so automatic ACARS position reporting to air traffic control will be unavailable. For approach and ditching. This section prepares the crew for ditching in good conditions with clear visibility of the water. The gear is kept up to try and prevent a violent pitch down moment on initial contact with the water. Ditching push button to on closes all valves below the aircraft waterline. At touchdown, all engine masters off. APU master switch off.